Svea Virkin since 1911. Innovation for life. Svea Virkin's latest feed pusher robot, Robo Pusher Nimbo, the built-in sponge wipes clean the charging port every time it is charged. It uses a 400-watt high-power brushless motor with great thrust, has a compact body and a strong thrust, specially designed for small and medium-sized farms. Nimbo's maximum diameter is 1,080 millimeters, and its compact body takes up less space on the feeding alley. It also has an HD camera and an ultrasonic module that can efficiently identify fodder and obstacles with a smart algorithm. It can flexibly adjust its routes in the feeding alley to avoid obstacles. After pushing the feed, Nimbo automatically returns to the charging station for recharging, ensuring that the robot can work for over 16 hours per day. This meets the time required for cows to eat. The built-in Wi-Fi 6 module supports remote monitoring and intervention because of a real-time data exchange with the back end. Svea Virkin since 1911, innovation for life.